there, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another episode of Pastiche of Skin. Today we are playing another Tell Me a Tale. Today we are playing Minecraft Story Mode Episode 1. Yes. This is actually completely free on the PSN network. The first episode is free for you to download and play at your own leisure and pleasure. Minecraft hasn't had a story mode since it came out. It has appreciatively added stuff over time. I have no idea what this is about to present to me. So I'm hoping it's not punny and talking about Minecrafters the entire time, because I just don't know that community that much. But I do look forward to the tale of Steve and the world of Minecraft being explained through a telltale kind of choice adventure game. So let's see what we've got. Minecraft Story Mode, the thing that doesn't exist. Minecraft Story Mode, why does it even exist? We just craft many things, make emergent gameplay. Why does it need a story mode? Herp derp. Hey! I love the fact that it actually still uses all the same kind of like loadouts for the screen. So, yep, play! What have we got? Choose your appearance. Okay. Do we get to customize the name we should perform? That's a very cocky, smarmy eyebrow. Hey, buddy! Green eyes. Yeah, I'm gonna go with this one. Dungarees and red white shirt. The Order of the Stone. Okay, let's see what we got. The game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Same as every other Telltale game, but sadly, of course, always ballooning out.
Every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost, until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies.
And well, yet, the lies in the storybooks the and the lack of story in the first place is the
between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact.
Unabridged.
Indeed,
at least it's not
it's
a
only
team entry.
A troubled land that has need for heroes, and ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as these. Gabriel, the warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble. Elagard, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the Rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Zoran, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Great.
But when one story ends, another one begins.
It's the land of the after Ender Dragon.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens? Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor. So you'd have to fight them with your hands.
That's easy.
Zombies.
I'll take the little, tiny, little zombies.
100 of them, crawling all over you with their tiny hands.
All I need is, like, a shovel. I'm telling you, way too easy.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof, and if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark. Mm-hmm. I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us?
Really?
What kind of question is that?
Hey, Mr. Bigley.
Of course he is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't
Waddles!
Come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like, I don't know, amateurs.
He's my wingman. People always want to talk to the girl with the pig.
You mean talk about the girl with the pig? Like, look at the weird girl with the weird pig? How weird. I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it. I'm tired of being a laughingstock.
Who gives
cares
a shit
what other people think?
I know. I'm just... It wears you down.
You say you're not a loser, Olivia. So win.
Okay. Fine.
Do you hear that?
Oh, no.
This is getting around me.
Move!
Oh, scary. So scary.
Oh, man. You guys totally freaked out. That was
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Thank you, Mr. Pig.
Great. Now I'm going to smell like a pig in Endercon.
That's what you get, Axel.
I brought you good times and now I'm being punished for it?
You scared us half to death.
Nothing is fun if you're not scared half to death.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's got to wear a costume.
Yeah, Piggy Ender Dragon.
He looks awesome.
It only took me like a million hours to build it.
All right, all right.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
See, now he's your wingman.
Stop.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
Right.
Gabriel the Warrior. You think we'll ever get that famous? It's not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection.
Oh, God.
Shears.
It seems to be a little self-aware of actually being a Congor.
Never know when I might need to shear some sheep.
Great sheep shears. And talk to Reuben.
Give me a Dragon War, Reuben.
Well done,
That'll
Piggy.
Do, Reuben. That'll do.
That'll do, Pig. That'll do. Always will do. Every reference under the sun. Let's get them all out.
Flint and steel, not too shabby.
Ugh. Sense of excitement in this is perturbing me. Okay, Mr. Bigley, let's survive! Bigley,
that's
you can
everything.
Fly now!
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts, each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Endercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa! What's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition's gonna get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose.
Wow.
But if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing.
I wish they were all going to be there.
Does nothing please you? You have to meet all the members of the super secret, super legendary Order of the Stone?
I wasn't
yes,
saying it wasn't
cool. Otherwise
they
don't exist.
I was just saying that would be cool.
The only one to survive is the one that was
so,
the guard who ran away.
Does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? Yeah, my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Reuben with us. We basically have no chance.
Oh,
Faith,
Faith,
Olivia.
Come on.
What?
A little slice. A sliver. a portion, just a little faith. That's all we need. Also, I'm hungry. To win.
No, I'm with that.
I'm also hungry.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. You have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
You only realize it's not the day of the competition?
Functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper today.
All right.
I'll go with a creeper because
Let's
we're going with fireworks,
creeper.
So explosives.
You're going with Axel's idea?
What's wrong with my idea?
Nothing. It could be totally cool.
It is cool.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to have a little more.
Green wool, maybe?
Let's get to grabbing, then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in. Dare to prepare on three. Nope. Preparing is daring. Nope. That's the same thing. Forget it.
Yeah.
Team on three. One, two, three. Team!
Prepare.
Punch all of the wood. Put in tapping. Use all the references. Get all the references. This one is a Rocky montage. This is a Rocky montage. This is a Rocky montage. Punch all the pedals, punch all the pedals, punch all the pedals, punch all the pedals. This feels completely shit.
Oh, yeah! He's a wrecking machine!
Building. We've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Nice pig, losers.
Fuck you too, cowboy.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man,
they've
got matching
really
leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well, cool. If it isn't the order of the losers.
Great. But the fail squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers.
Let's go, guys.
I built my own thing. It's so bad.
Name, please?
Such Axel. A goddamn feeling.
And, how do you do?
Lucas.
No, your team name.
Wizard style.
Team name?
Team
we are
name?
Not ready for this.
You're never prepared.
So much for losing anonymously.
Order We're the order of the pig.
Really?
Is it meant to tie us to Reuben, or are you making fun of me?
Okay, order of the pig. You guys are in booth 5.
Thanks. Fuck you, Lucas and the groupies.
Nope.
Not what we needed. Are we in the right place now?
Beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon. We're gonna lose.
Nah,
our design is better.
Way cooler.
A creeper that shoots fireworks is cooler than a fancy light.
their difficulty score is going to be higher than our total score.
But we've got something they don't. Fireworks.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Look, it's the Order of the Losers again.
Order of the
Good
Losers.
Good one, Gil.
Because that
We're
is
just
so
looking.
Strange.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets
Wait,
shown at Endercon.
You're being unpleasant.
I thought Lucas was a blonde
Maybe
one.
Not all of you. Endercon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig. I'm saying he's food.
Shut up.
What's that?
Jesse said shut up. Do you need to hear it again?
I don't know. Maybe.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse.
It's the lip
Guys.
Just driving around.
Hey, Petra. How's the build going?
Only time will tell, but we're up.
We haven't started.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
None of us know where to find you.
Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. And if you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are?
We're cool with Petra, but you need to teach your friends some manners.
He's just trying to get in your head.
Well, have you heard the saying, it's possible to be nice and win?
Sounds like something a loser would say.
Ladies
Lucas,
and gentlemen,
slap that
welcome
asshole.
To the EnderCon building competition.
My brother does bit slap that
the
asshole
winners
right
of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet in person Gabriel the Warrior.
Ocelot!
Whoa, handshake?
Dude,
we
bro,
don't
chest
have a handshake.
Bump, happy times, woo!
We'll just make one up. We'll call it the,
The
Builder Bump.
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
Don't talk like that.
Yeah,
we
no
can
one
do
will
this.
Remember that.
Just stick to the plan, and everything will be fine. This year, the Order of the Pig can't lose.
Hey, team.
Let's do it.
Building starts when. Now.
Oh no, a fireworks dispenser. I'm so scared.
You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours. Now, the moment of truth.
Here goes
testing,
nothing.
Testing, whole thing explodes.
Oh man, that looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
The creeper was definitely the right way to go.
Well, thank you.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man.
What? No way.
It's just a bunch of dyed wool!
Whoops.
Oh no! Reuben's on fire! Reuben! No! Come back!
It was Aiden, that punk.
The lava's getting closer.
You're gonna ruin the build.
Reuben's going to get lost. We've got to do something.
But our build is about to go up in flames.
You guys stay and save the build.
On it.
We've got it covered, Jesse. Be careful.
Yep.
We'll meet up with you at EnderCon.
Very smart and very safe. Well done, Dice. Good job. Use the bricks.
Reuben!
Walkie-walkie-walkie times.
Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Oh, hoof prints. At least we know we're going the right
pig
way.
Tracks.
Reuben!
I don't want to be out here in the dark.
Jason! Jason!
Where are you, buddy?
Jason! Jason! Jason!
These definitely belong to a pig. There's no way Reuben made these on his own.
Jason! 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 Let's pick up a carrot. Picking up a carrot.
Hey, Reuben! I got a carrot for ya!
Here's your favorite. All the piggy
Reuben,
wiggies.
Are you in there? Reuben? No, not you guys. Pigs. All pigs but Reuben. Shut up.
That was super effective. There's our gap in the birch tree. We shall find a shrubbery. There's a chicken in the shrubbery. Piggy, 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 piggy.
Reuben, it's getting scary out here.
Slowly, Minecraft story mode turned into Minecraft.
Reuben! Reuben! Oh no. You in there, buddy? Oh jeez.
It was, he'd be cooked.
Please don't be toasted, Reuben.
No, he's not there.
Phew.
No cooked. Put that out. We're responsible people because the bears told us. What's in here? There's a light. Great. That's where we're going. Into the cave.
Reuben? Is that you?
Reuben! Jason? Jason! 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 Ah, Pokemon in the tall grass. I hope it's a Ditto. Aww,
Reuben!
It's just a wiggly tummy piggy dog.
Hey, buddy. You want a
carrot?
They evolve
pretty well. You're in big trouble, little mister.
You're in big trouble, Reuben. Do you have any idea how worried I was? You know you're not supposed to run off by yourself.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs! Any other such utterances? I'm just gonna keep using quote memes from now until the end of this because I might have, like, recycled jokes this show really uses.
I think we're good.
Yeah, that's a nice life you're having right there.
I think you made it.
Until I took a skeleton to the knee. Arrow to the knee. Get it.
News of you.
Wackety whack. Don't talk back.
Get back. Stay
Wacky
behind
whack.
Me.
Don't
I've
talk.
Got you.
And down you go. Oh, my God! Uh-oh, there goes the sword. Right.
Stupid wooden sword.
The bucket's still pretty damn effective. I need to use it right.
I know, it's bad. I'll think of something. There's too many of them, buddy! Don't leave that spot, no matter what. You hear me? Get
no!
away from him!
Piggly!
Oh no, he got you.
That's not a spider, buddy.
Get off me!
Die, Spider-Bro! Not exactly effective, but it works.
Come on, let's get out of the open.
Thank you. Take some string with us. Great. Ah, that's right. She's a Kiev dweller.
I want to show you something.
Quiver? Kiev dweller.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to.
So, you'd better appreciate this.
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
No, I risked my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull.
There's this guy I'm meeting up with at Endercon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it.
Huh.
Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while. Literally.
The guy you got the skull for. What's his deal?
He's kinda strange, I guess. But hey, everybody's got their thing.
And you never thought to ask him, hey, what's with your whole totally normal, not at all weird skull thing?
As long as this guy is willing to
there's
pay,
there's nothing wrong with being into skulls.
That diamond.
Wow.
Wow what?
In a single day,
you all went through a mantle of
fuse,
didn't we?
To
all
the nether,
gothy.
Killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me.
Yeah, easy enough.
I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
I am
you
all in.
Want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it. So long as I get to come. You just keep a crafting table down here?
Yes.
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones equals one sword.
Yeah.
Just grab what you need.
Oh,
like,
okay.
Teaching people rudimentary 101 build yourself a self-defense weapon.
Is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here.
Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Here we go. Jackpot.
Just place the pieces on the table.
At least I remember my Minecraft a little bit. I don't really consider
See?
That a puzzle.
Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
Check it out. Endercon's all lit up.
Hooray!
We won! Axel was right. Everyone loves a creeper. Good for you, Jesse. It's about time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots, anyway?
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him.
He's so bad.
Just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure. It's always useful to have a guy like that around. No matter what you might think of him personally.
Hey, I'll be a gracious winner. But that's it. He'll get one handshake and one good build. Nothing more, nothing less.
Just think about it. Come You're on, fine. Let's hurry. Remember what Andercon was like before it was cool?
Remember what we were like before we were cool?
Bad rad dude.
Some of us will never be cool. Ha ha.
Aw, poor Reuben. Do you think it was him?
Creepers.
Crap. Time to go to war.
This doesn't look good.
Yeah, go back the way the zombies.
Well, there's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do it together.
We All right. jump.
Let's jump.
Boom, bang, and all those other things. Oh, here's our telltale intro. Grit. Minecraft story mode. There's a story somewhere in this meme. Not driven or connected to anything. I don't feel connected to any of these characters. Oh, shit! Roast chicken! Yeah, I think I'm actually, like, along for this ride just to make sure Reuben's alright. That's it. Outside of that, don't give a crap. Rebut. Did you just belly flop
it
right
burns.
In?
It burns!
Don't you know? You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.
This Reuben looks so concerned. Only character in this I care about in any way, shape, or form is Reuben.
So
when
like, we're making
all this
deal,
adventure was just
I
to get the Undercon.
To let me do
that big of a deal.
Okay.
Good grief.
I just don't want anything to screw this up. Or anyone.
Sure, I'll let you handle it.
And if you want to be really useful, try to look intimidating.
Like this?
I'm less scared of you than scared for you.
Jesse.
That's great.
And Petra?
Hey, you all know Petra, my new super close friend. We're super close now. We ran into each other while I was looking for Reuben.
Poor Reuben. What happened to his eye?
We had a little run-in with some zombies. They whacked him good. But Reuben held his own.
What were you doing in the woods, Petra?
Nothing. Just drawn by the sound of Jesse's high-pitched screams.
I would have been spider bait if she hadn't have found me.
Sorry we didn't come with you, Jesse.
But hey, we won!
Looks like abandoning friends in their time of need paid off yet again.
If I didn't know any better, I'd think that creeper was really gonna explode.
You did okay, didn't we?
I still wish I'd gotten that part in the back to look better.
I could have fit more fireworks in there, somewhere.
I'm proud of you guys.
Aw, shucks.
Don't make me blush. Seriously, don't.
Hey, Jesse, it's time to go see about that thing.
Oh, right. The thing.
Subtle.
The guy with the thing at that time.
Yeah, a punch to the face.
You know,
Axel and I were going to head to the machine anyway. See you in there.
I heard somebody saying there's
too
free
for you
cake
guys?
By the map booth.
Yeah, average audience is probably on
Hurry.
The
15. We're supposed to meet in the alley over there.
That's not sketchy at all.
Dark. Very dark in here.
That's weird. He said the dark, creepy alley close to the gates, but he's not here. Maybe he's late.
Are you sure this is the dark, creepy alley?
No, he's
you
dead.
Met?
That's why. It's a murder mystery. That's what the whole point of this
I
game was.
Was. Okay. New plan. You stay here, just in case this is the spot he meant, and I'll look around. I guess I could have heard him wrong. Then again, I've never gotten a meetup spot wrong before.
Okay, I'll hold down the fort.
Thanks, Jesse. I'll be back before you know it. If he shows up while I'm gone, just stall for me.
Oh, no problem at all. That's easy enough to do. I don't even know what the hell's going on. Oh, chest. Going for a nosy.
And just who are you?
I'm waiting.
No, who are you?
No, who are you?
If you belonged here, you would know.
Unless that's all part of the plan.
I'm supposed to meet with Petra, not whatever you're supposed to be. Give me one good reason why I shouldn't walk out of here right now. Well, I'm a very busy man.
You're the guy who needed a wither skull, right?
Not so loud, you idiot! Too many people know my business already. Do you have the skull?
Well...
You do or you don't? You'd better not be toying with me.
No. Petra has it, and she'll be back any minute now.
Well, as long as she's bringing it, I suppose it wouldn't kill me to wait a minute longer.
Now for the awkward moment. So, I'm Jesse.
Ivor!
Here she is.
Sorry I'm late, but good things are worth waiting for. I've got what you ask for.
If you have what you promised us.
You didn't say anything about an us when we first met. And I don't like surprises. If these are the sorts of people you associate with, perhaps we should call the whole thing off.
My friend is fine, right, Jesse? There's no problem here. Let's not be too hasty, okay? This is just a little misunderstanding.
I'm cool if he's cool.
It's settled then. You're both cool.
Proceed then.
Now, where's the damn diamond?
I'll take that diamond now.
Take it. You've earned it.
This isn't a diamond.
No, it's lapis. Of all the dirty, underhanded tricks to pull.
Let's go after him.
Yep. I won't let you get away
I'm
with this.
I'm getting that diamond, or I'm getting my skull back.
Or you'll make me pay. Right? Right?
Come on.
Screw the wither skull. Take his skull.
Do you see him anywhere?
May have a few pickaxe holes in it,
we
but it still works.
Then we'll just have to find him again. Go.
Running and searching, searching and running, running and searching around. Running and searching,
there he is.
Searching and
Gabriel.
Running.
Gabriel!
Running and searching around.
Step aside,
I have
please.
Just one question.
Hold all your questions until after the keynote.
Running around and searching.
Sold out.
Hold all your
searching
questions
and
anyway.
Running around. Digging around for information.
Sup?
Sup?
Nothing. Sup with you?
Nothing. Sup with you?
I just said nothing.
Hey, congrats on the win. I mean, I still think our beacon was amazing, but...
You're cool, man.
You guys did a pretty good job, too. I mean, I thought the whole monster theme was plenty cool, but fireworks, too? It was sort of cool.
Your beacon wasn't too shabby.
You don't have to do that, okay? You guys won fair and square.
Aw, man.
Hey, you didn't happen to see a creepy guy with long hair and a beard roaming around, did you?
I don't think so. Why?
He kind of scammed Petra out of a diamond earlier.
Oh, everyone knows you don't mess with Petra.
Yeah, she will keep your skull in, and then nowhere
I'll
to bury you as
okay?
well.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
So, we're cool?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're cool.
We're cool.
Tell your friend Andre to go fuck himself. Cool beans!
Cool beans.
Coolorama.
Ha. See you later, Lucas.
Yeah, see ya.
Yo!
Hey,
take requests?
You take requests? I'm not trying to question your playlist. I just, Nah, it's all good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
He looks like he really enjoys himself.
I see you now, weirdo.
Got him. The search continues.
Wow, it isn't team trash, Bad.
Oh, come on.
How's your stupid pig? I hear intense heat causes brain damage. It does boost the flavor something crazy, though.
I don't know when, I don't know how, but someday, far in the future, when you're least expecting it, we will get our revenge.
Whoa, I was just joking, jeez.
Yeah,
I will end you.
It wasn't.
Particular set of skills that make me a pain in the ass for the kind of people like you. Walkie.
Hey, where do you think you're...
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Get away from me!
I said I was sorry.
Wow.
Reuben? Where'd you wander off to?
Reuben!
Get your pork chops here! Fresh off the boat!
You didn't take my pig, did you?
Nothing sticks to your ribs quite like a juicy pork chop!
Reuben!
No!
What's the big idea? I'm trying to run a business here.
That's my pig. You kidnapped my pig.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, Chief. I found this pig wandering alone in the street. Not the fattest pig I've ever seen. But he should cook up real nice anyway.
He's not food.
Once I butcher the thing, we can all have a piece. I like the jowl myself. Just a fancy word for cheeks.
Come on.
I might be amenable to some kind of trade. Not that you look like you got much of value. I gotta get some kind of return on my investment.
Give me back my pig.
Yes. No.
All right, you little maniac. Fine. Take her. It's yours.
Come on, Reuben. I'm sorry, Reuben. I was so busy trying to find that creepy dude, I didn't notice.
Aw, sorry, angry pig. I mean to see him actually angry. I don't like that. Don't like the angry eyebrows. The angry eyebrows are quite annoying. Yo, there we go. Where are you going? Oh, you're taking the long way around. Hey!
Remember that thing I had to go do with Petra? Long story short, we met up with this guy. He cheated me and Petra on a deal, and now we're trying to track him down. You in?
The cheek of a son of a bitch.
Any sign of him?
I thought I saw him earlier.
No luck.
But it was just a false alarm. Wait! There he is! Looks like he's heading towards the hall.
We're gonna have to get past that usher to follow him.
Let's go! So...
Yeah. Do you have a VIP pass?
Hey, what would it take to get us inside tonight?
A blowjob?
Tickets? That was a good one. You should laugh.
This might sound crazy, really important.
I just get that out of my damn way.
But we're actually on an important mission.
I hope your mission came with tickets to the show, because, I mean, otherwise... Chicken! 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 Chicken!
He's totally fine.
We have to do something.
The show has been sold out for ages.
I could bust right through. I just need a little wind-up room.
Any other bright ideas?
We need a distraction.
Distraction.
A lot of chickens running around might be a distraction.
Yes.
Shoot. Get out of here.
The usher is afraid of chickens. What would you say if I told you I want to break this guy's chicken machine to create the mother of all distractions?
But you have to break that pane of glass. How are you going to reach it? Let's look around. There has to be something we can do.
Blocks and build a way up to it.
I need to reach that window, but the fence is in the way. And I don't think I can mess up the fence if he's around.
Boingy, boingy, boingy.
I bet I could reach that glass with a slime block.
Is there a cue for slime?
Oh, hey! We meet again!
Ah, great.
One slime block, please.
We don't give out slime blocks here. Just slime balls. We've got a limited supply today, and we're only giving out 2 per customer. You could craft your own slime block if you had 9 slime balls.
Can I please, please have some slime?
Ugh, whatever.
A round of slime balls for everyone, please.
Wait, this is only 8 slime balls.
Missing one.
We need one more to make a block.
Okay, we need to find another way to get some more slime, and quick.
On it.
Um, don't really see anything I need to interact with other than her, so I'm just gonna go back and talk to her again. Doesn't really seem to make any more sense for anything else. Hi again. Just one more thing.
One more thing.
One more thing.
Ma'am, one more slime ball, please.
I'm afraid not. If I break the rules for you, then I have to break them for everybody, and then I'll be out of slime completely. Sorry.
Come on, please?
So many free samples given out.
I've got to find one more slime ball.
Wow, damn those slime balls. Is he hitting about? I'm pretty sure he's a slime ball. Let's backtrack to punch it. Oh, Lucas.
Hey, Lucas. Can you do me a favor?
Anything's possible.
I need slime
balls.
Yes,
everything is.
I swear I have a really good explanation.
Whatever you guys are doing, count me in.
Thanks, Lucas.
Told you he was useful.
Aw, man. This guy isn't actually cool, is he?
Remains to be seen.
It's crafting maybe. Time.
So, you guys been building together long? You've got good chemistry.
Are you jealous?
I'm just saying, I think it's cool you have a team that works so well together.
You're totally jealous. How's it?
Boom, slime ball!
Ta-da! One slime block.
Gross. I'll take that. Right there.
It's all you, Jesse.
Give me a boost.
What was the point? Oh, we're gonna jump onto the slime ball. Or a slime block. Bouncy, 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 bouncy.
Huh?
Whoa, whoa.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Ah!
Boom!
My poultry! My precious poultry!
That worked.
Eyes closed! The peck at your rock! Ah!
Hello!
Now's our chance!
Jackets.
Hey!
Would you fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 100 zombie-sized chickens? Either way, you're fucking dying to the chickens.
Where'd he go? There! Through that door!
What do we do once we catch him? There are a million ways to play this. But considering this isn't my fight, I'll follow your lead.
We politely ask for what's ours.
Short, sweet, and to the point.
Effective.
Not bad.
Ready?
Ready.
Politely. So I'm gonna take this torch off the wall and shove it up his ass.
See anything?
He must have gone out another way.
Uh-huh. So many
what
things
is
to break.
This? Looked like it used to be the basement. Weird place to have a hideout. I bet you anything I'll find my wither skull here.
And if we find anything else cool to steal along the way, so be it, right?
Yeah,
Axel,
yeah. It's actually
not
true.
What we're here to do. I said we should ask politely, Axel.
Yeah, but if the guy's not here, we can't ask. So I say, we take.
I don't want to stoop to his level.
But isn't that the best way to get back at him?
Nah,
let's
just find
focus
the skull.
On finding the skull.
We're keeping
stealing.
On the moral high ground here.
Nobody ever lets me have any fun.
We let you hang out with us. The faster we find what we're looking for, the faster we can get the heck out of here.
And we're off to the races to take a wander around the map. We don't know where we're going, where we need to be. We're taking a
mostly
wander
stuff
the
about
map.
Brewing.
We'll find this book, we'll find this, we'll find the skull. Right, where the fuck am I going? Yeah. Come on, speed. There we go, there's the speed. Let's talk to the people along the way.
Hello.
Whoa.
Too heavy. And too soft.
That's super flashy.
Yeah,
super flashy,
I don't
but
think
not
this
very
guy
effective.
Does much fighting. Hey, you still have that one stone sword, right?
Yeah, mm-hmm. I had to wave it at this jerkwad butcher earlier. You know, to save Reuben's life.
Impressive.
Yeah.
You're keeping it. But I thought it was too soft.
Too heavy. It still might come in handy. And it
is super flashy.
Wait, did we not agree that we weren't stealing shit from this dude? Fine then, I'm taking all of the stuff.
Ooh, take a look at this.
You're not gonna believe me, but I swear I had a dream about this. Okay, Potion.
It's purple stuff.
I know this is a big step, but I would be honored if you'd come home with me.
It's yours, if you want it that bad.
I've never wanted anything badder.
There's no way he won't notice his fancy potion is missing.
A good thief always covers his tracks. Fixed it.
Oh yeah, the perfect crime.
So, I'm assuming that opened up the lever for me to use, because otherwise I wouldn't have taken it. Uh-oh.
What the hell is
all the colors on the inside? Has to be so uninteresting.
Soul sand.
All the
it
bright.
It was everywhere in the Nether.
What about that block in the middle?
I've never seen one of these
Switch.
Before. I wonder if I just take a closer look. Do you feel that? It's almost pulsing.
How is it glowing like that?
Maybe it's some kind of machine?
If it is, it's not like any machine I've ever seen.
Don't forget what we're here for. Find that skull.
I'm gonna press all the buttons.
So, good news, weird news. I found the skull. But
what the hell? Why'd I risk my neck for that skull if he's got two of them already? He was in such a hurry to get it, too. There's gotta be something bigger going on here. Something we just don't see.
Maybe yep. Ivor's some kind of collector. A trophy
skull
hunter?
Collector?
Or he could be collecting them to make a bunch of banners.
I think I know what's going on here. Soul sand plus three wither skulls. That's the recipe for a wither.
But a wither?
He's gonna make
that's one of the worst monsters there is.
We came down Whoa. Here to find the skull. Well, we found it.
Maybe we should just grab it and get out of here while we still can.
Yeah. Because then he has the ingredients to make one and he hasn't
Guys,
yet.
Scatter!
Reuben, no!
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, wait. Surprised?
To see me?
No, that's not good.
Thought you were rid of me, didn't you?
That's
He does have a whole kind of like Rasputin thing going on for him. Or Charlie Manson, actually. I decided to start killing. There'd be none of you left.
What was that?
Who's there?
It's just the wind. Hello,
hey,
Ivor.
You!
What are you doing here?
What did you see?
Leave her alone!
Yeah, back off, pal.
You
You're
two.
Motherfucking surrounded.
Did you follow me here?
You thought you could just screw us over and get away with it, didn't you?
We're here to prove you wrong.
What are you going to do about it?
I have what I want, and you
Beat
have
you
exactly what you earned. Now get out before I put you out.
We know what you're doing down here. Soul sand, and three wither skulls? You're building a wither.
Huh, smarter than you look.
Hey, nobody talks to my friends like that. Now shut your mouth, or else.
Enough! You've wasted too much of my time already.
Bye, Dr. Ivor.
Where'd he go?
If you won't leave of your own volition, I'll happily remove you myself.
Okay.
Show our friends the door, will you?
What the hell is that? Dodge. Run, Piggy, run! Reuben!
Oh man, this is so exciting.
It sure is.
And now, for the first time ever here at EnderCon,
We are very proud to present
the one, the only,
Gabriel!
Whoop, 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 whoop!
Yeah, warrior boy!
Gabriel!
Please.
We love you.
Please.
Thank you.
Thank you. Are you with me?
No! What do you want us to do?
Everybody okay?
Guys? Where's Lucas?
I thought he was behind me.
Well, if he's not here, the only place he could be is...
He's still down there.
No!
He's got an iron golem and all the ingredients to build a wither down there. If he were to unleash it in this crowd of people, we have to act fast.
It just so happens that the greatest warrior of all time is in the building.
I felt a lot of
pressure coming. We should ask Gabriel for help. This is the smartest way to help Lucas.
He's tough. I just hope he's tough enough to hold out a little bit longer. I'm going after Lucas by myself.
Yeah, I'm going after Lucas, because
yourself?
I'm pretty sure this Gabriel dude is a blatant liar.
Yeah. The rest of you, go get Gabriel.
We're on it, Jesse.
We'll figure out a way to warn Gabriel, and then we'll meet you back here.
Let's crash this party.
Whoop, whoop.
Be back as soon as I can. Be careful.
This is Pip, one block at a time. With the right training and guidance, anyone, and I mean anyone, can become a...
Here goes nothing.
Just have to believe it.
Okay. Iron golem with the mind of a pumpkin. The body
Lucas?
Of iron.
Can you hear me? Even though I'm whispering.
Jesse?
Lucas?
Is that you whispering
Are
super
you
loudly?
Lucas!
Bad.
Over here.
Uh-oh. Deep! Run, Raven! Run! Save yourself!
Hey!
Hey, whoa!
You okay?
I've been worse. Well, I can't say this is the best spot I've ever been in. Any bright ideas?
I'm gonna go in swinging.
With what? Don't take this the wrong way, but... Don't do that. Just don't.
Okay, fine. For God's sake, I
nice
love you,
one,
man,
Ruben.
But don't!
Okay, Jesse, come on! Let's go! Thanks for coming back for me. I didn't know if anybody was going to.
No man left behind. That's my motto.
No
Guess
pig
I owe
left
you
behind.
One.
We don't care about people.
Where are the others?
Dude, I don't know how it could be any clearer. Weird guy, doing weird stuff. Freaky, with a side of strange. Why won't you listen to me? What do you want me to do, tell you charade style?
I promise you, that's the last thing I want you to do.
Four words, six syllables. Sounds like... Smonster in the Schmacement.
Smonster in the Schmacement.
Wait, just...
I have a question for you.
Excuse me, sir, you'll
My
have to wait your turn.
Enemy.
Just tell me first. Do you really believe anyone can be great?
With enough hard work? Yes.
Was that where I went wrong? I simply didn't work hard enough?
Ivor? Is that really you? How dare you interrupt like this?
That's the guy who attacked us in the basement.
I wish I could say I was surprised.
If it's surprises you want,
you're in for a treat. Why don't you tell them the real story, Gabriel?
I see time has made you bitter.
And it's made you like an even a bigger berry. Fool.
Now these people were promised greatness, and I'm ready to deliver. I'm sorry this is how they had to learn the truth.
This can't be good.
Nothing built can last forever, Gabriel.
Arthur, no!
Okay.
What the hell?
Preacher, attack!
Okay, whoa. That's there. Whoa! No! I didn't see that one coming. Run, Peggy! Run! What the fuck? Oh, does it get bigger?
Everyone stay calm. This foul beast is no match for me.
Creature! Attack!
Yeah! Okay. Not good.
What have you done?
Gabriel!
No! Stay away! It's after me, not you.
Duck!
Look at him! Just the mighty Gabriel! Looks like true greatness is out of his reach. He may not be able to defeat this creature, but I can! Creature! Retreat!
Too late. It ain't listening to you anymore, dude.
Creature! Retreat!
No.
Retreat, I said! Retreat!
He's lost control of it!
Oh, no need to be alarmed, my friends. I have an elixir that will destroy this creature.
That potion. Is that?
Uh-oh.
Yup. Wrong one.
What? Impossible. It should have worked. I took such care.
The potion. Axel, you've got to throw the real potion.
But finders
it's
keepers.
Mine.
You thieves, you're ruining everything.
Axel, come on.
Throw it.
Jesse, throw it.
It's protecting itself. Without the command block exposed, the potion is useless. It wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Ivor, you coward, come back here.
Okay, so essentially this thing just turns into its own little planetoid, does it?
Yeah. Jesse, help me.
That's terrifying. Come back here.
Thank you. Ivor was right about one thing. I can't defeat that thing. Not on my own.
Yeah, that's a creepy creature.
It's running away.
I've never seen a wither before.
Except for you. Will you help me?
Yeah.
I must get to the temple. But what needs to happen next? I can't do alone.
What are we waiting for? Lead on.
This way.
Run away! They bravely ran away. We need chickens. A lot of chickens.
Out of my way, chickens.
Holy, we're back. That was more terrifying than an ender dragon, I think. Wow. People on top block.
Wait!
Nope. Yes. Okay. Not good.
I'm up here. Somebody, help me! Guys!
Somebody, save the chicken!
There we go.
Holy crap! Oh man! If I was still in that basement, thanks for coming back for me, Jesse. I wouldn't be here without you.
Jesse!
Uh-oh.
Wait! We have to stay together!
Jesse, help me!
Keep! Cover!
I can't hold on!
Oh, God! There we go. Oh, it was close.
Do we still have everyone?
We must set out for my fortress. We'll be better protected there.
Run! Let's run away as quickly as we can knock this giant monster. Ooh! You blew it up.
Thanks
with explosives?
Thanks for that just now. Yeah, well, now we're even, right? Incoming!
Terrifying demon.
Stay together, everyone! We'll be safe as soon as we get to my temple!
Oh God, everything on fire.
I thought Minecraft was a happy game!
Everyone! Keep going! We'll meet up on the other side!
It does not matter what was going on. I just followed that damn big ribbon. Oh man. Come here, ribbon. Shit.
The temple is just up ahead. Follow me. The inner chamber is built entirely of obsidian. We should be untouchable in there.
Excellent.
Go, 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 go!
Hurry! If you can get through the portal, you'll be safe!
Something's not right here.
It's not lit!
Oh.
Everyone, get in! Now! Gabriel!
Whoa! Bringing you back, buddy! Bringing you back!
Thank you! There are so many of them. I can't save them all. I can't stop this by myself. We need to find the others.
Others?
Zoran's been missing
for
years.
The rest of the order.
But the others, you must seek them out. Take this amulet and guard it with your life.
Okie dokie.
You can do this.
What? Why me?
I believe in you. Take the amulet. Take it through the portal, and then...
Petra!
You two, go through the portal and meet up with the others. Stay here and do whatever I can. Go on, Jesse, go! Get through that portal now! I'm not leaving without you. The gang needs you, Jesse. Go through the portal. If anything happens, I'll meet you guys at the temple. Thanks, Jesse. Gabriel's still up there!
Jesse! Go!
No!
God damn it! Almost did it.
Where's Petra?
We did everything we could.
What are you saying?
Jesse? What is he talking about?
Because it doesn't sound...
Why don't you tell them, Lucas?
I got scared. Just for a second.
You got scared?
It wasn't my fault.
You got scared and it's not your fault?
Back off, Axel.
We gotta go back.
The big dude can't be threatening.
No, we just have to wait. Think about what you're walking into.
We should go back.
She just needs more time.
Petra needs our help. We're going.
Hey, there she is.
Come on. Come on.
Gabriel? Oh, come on.
You again.
Push him back through. Piece of crap.
Mother!
No way to go back now.
Ivor!
You ruined everything.
I will end you, fucker.
Don't pretend you don't know, thief! You took my most valuable potion! And what should have been my moment of triumph!
Bye.
More needless violence. It solves nothing. Learn the lesson now or you'll share Gabriel's fate. There's nothing left up there! Nothing but that wither storm.
Why are we wasting time talking to this jerk? We have to go and get Petra.
The girl! I saw her.
What?
While I was running toward the portal, I passed her. She was running in the opposite direction. Such bravery. Of course, there's
she
a fine line between bravery and stupidity.
Oh, you're going to get beaten, dude.
Your friend has crossed it.
Our friend is in trouble because of you.
Yeah.
We're trapped in the nether because of you.
Yeah.
You have much bigger problems to contend with.
Shove him in the lava.
Through that tunnel is a network of minecarts built by the Order of the Stone. It's your only way out.
In the
lava. We should go
lava.
That way.
Time's wasting. Let's go.
I don't remember asking for your help.
It's not for my sake.
Yeah, well, keep it to yourself.
There's nothing left up there. Nothing but that monster.
What was that?
I would wish you good luck, but luck won't carry you through the nether. You have my sympathies.
What the fuck? Oh, hi there.
Let's get out of here!
Run!
Scary
this
scream.
Must be what Ivor was talking about.
Everybody, hold on!
Out of the frying pan and into the fire.
Wow.
Cliche to the cliche of the cliche.
Yeah, that is a lot of lava. And fire. And other things that could burn you to death.
Yes, indeed it is.
Oh no!
Oh, that's a drop. That is very, very much a drop.
Talking about new guys.
Woo-hoo.
What drop? Oh, crap!
There's a bear, Ruben.
You weren't kidding.
Ah! Here we go!
Since it's an ending card, so we could have brought Ivor.
Ah!
Keep.
Watch it!
Keep!
Okay, so I'm not the only one seeing that we're running out of track, right?
No.
Good.
Jesse, that switch. Now, do it.
Oh, arms, don't feel me now. Yeah!
Boom!
Wow. I thought something bad was going to happen there, but hey, I guess everything's going to be... Whoa! Jesse!
No!
Wait!
Oh, man!
Axel, Olivia, Ruben? Anybody?
That's not good.
Ruben! No! Buddy!
Hang on, Ruben!
Punchy, punchy, punchy!
Ruben! Okay,
wait,
Ruben,
wait.
Remember when I said everything was going to be just fine before? I know I was wrong then,
But I have a very good feeling about... Whoa! Duck!
Oh! Nice! Too close. Okay.
Well, gas are officially crossed off my to-see list. Done with the gas. Never need to see them. Bad. This is bad.
For Piggy Baba. Okay. Oh, hey, guys.
Is everyone okay?
No.
I'm not dead. I guess that's pretty good.
Ditto. Ditto. The not dead.
I just can't believe that Petra comes down here all the time. This place is awful.
Your throat's gonna be sore later, Axel.
Why?
I'm just saying. Wasn't that you doing all that screaming before? Sounded like you were really shredding your larynx.
Oh, yeah. I heard that, too. Really high-pitched, kind of like a squeaky piston.
What? No, shut up.
Never mind. Must have been something else.
Hey, speak for yourself, you fraidy cats. Reuben and I handled ourselves just fine. Isn't that right, Reuben? What? Oh, you screamed like a piglet. So did the piglet, like, screaming?
I'm not making you look at you, Ruby, but I know it's one body back to fireballs, really.
Can you throw up, like, inside your body?
Uh-huh. I know, because I just did.
Yep.
About 5 times.
Wow.
Oh, isn't it beautiful? Home sweet
sulfur. All these
sulfur.
Tracks converge at this point. You could probably get anywhere in the world from here.
There's the portal!
Yay!
This is what Gabriel was talking about.
That's our way out.
It must lead back to the surface.
The surface is also where that creature is.
I'm gonna wait in a second.
He's right. We have no idea what we're walking into. It could be dangerous.
I wanna put my head through.
Thanks for being so brave, Axel.
All right, I'm gonna go. I'm going. I'm going right now.
Any second.
Like right now. I just need to make sure I have everything I'll need.
I'll go first.
That's not what I was saying.
I'm going.
Well, if you absolutely insist.
Well, see you guys on the other side, I guess.
Be careful.
Oh, Reuben, I know you're scared for me, but it'll be okay. I'm the hero. I just pulled out my sword just to be ready. Oh, great. Huh. Great.
Okay. Not what I was expecting.
I'm ready for your ass.
Oh, man. That was close. There was a zombie.
Oh. Is it dead? I mean, you know, dead?
Yeah. We killed the undead dead. Swords kills the undead.
Where are we?
In the dark. In the middle of nowhere.
Maybe we should bed down for the night. It's dangerous to
where?
When it's
the cliff side?
I thought we were headed toward a temple.
We're looking for a giant building. It should be pretty obvious.
Ivor said...
No, Ivor
on
said...
the temple!
Well, then maybe this is the temp...
I'm being sarcastic.
Axel, come on.
The Order wouldn't build all that track for nothing. It's gotta be here somewhere.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I was agreeing with you, so... I don't know what you're talking about.
We have to build a shelter.
Shelter. I was going to say shelter.
I say we build a treehouse.
Yeah, it'll take forever, and we'll be exposed while we do it. We just need a quick and dirty hut.
Look, whatever it is, we gotta do it fast. What?
Are Rochambeauing it?
In a hut, we won't know what's coming until it's knocking on our door.
Let's go
tree
with house. The treehouse.
Treehouse is always the better idea.
It'll keep us out of danger.
It's not a bad idea.
All right, fine.
Let's get started, then.
Punchy, 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 punchy. Boom! Look at
this. If I wake up with a spider on my face, I'm gonna expect you to deal with it.
Lower your expectations, Axel.
Well, maybe if we'd built into the tree a little bit more, it could have... Never mind. This is fine. It's good.
Looks good, guys.
That's also the fact that I want to look at the moon while I sleep. Yeah, never remember to not put firewood underneath the fire.
Oh, man.
What?
I'm going to tell you something. You have to promise not to freak out.
What is it?
I have cookies. One for me. One for Olivia. One for Jesse.
Thanks, Axel.
And one for Reuben.
No.
Sorry, Lucas. I only have four.
Oh, no. It's all right. I'm not that hungry anyway. I'll just grab something in the morning or something.
Split the cookie.
Take it, Lucas.
No. No, I can't do that.
I insist.
I'm sugar intolerant.
That was for you, Jesse, not him.
I know.
If you had to, which would you rather fight? 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Choose wisely.
That's a good one. Let me think.
How can you guys joke at a time like this? Petra is still out there. She's all by herself. There's nothing funny about that.
Petra wouldn't mind at all. She'd want us to keep our spirits up.
If I were her, I don't know. It feels wrong.
Fine. Then, we should get some rest. We gotta start looking for this temple as early as we can. Now, my guess is if we start at the portal and kind of split up...
Oh, what are you doing?
Did I do something to you? I'd really like to know, because you keep getting on my case for what seems like no reason.
You can't just bark orders at us, Lucas. You're not our leader.
What'd I tell you?
Well, someone needs to step up.
It's not you.
You're the only one wearing that stupid jacket. Don't tell us what to do.
Take that back.
Can't. Wouldn't.
You know what? I get to wear this jacket because I know how to build. But that doesn't mean I don't know how to break things.
Your threats don't scare me now that we know how you really are.
Jesse, your friend is way out of line. I wasn't going to bring it up, but I can only take so much.
Let's just drop it.
Don't be like that, Jesse.
Just drop it.
Haven't you done enough damage for one day? Petra might be dead because of you.
You're taking this too far, Axel.
I don't have to take this. Listen, why don't I just leave and let you guys hash this out?
You can't leave. It's dangerous out there.
I can take care of myself. It's what Axel wants, right?
Let him leave if he wants to leave.
You're not going anywhere.
But Jesse...
That's enough! We're all on the same team now. He's staying.
I'm really regretting saving Lucas's ass.
Zombie-sized chickens. That's what I would fight.
Why's that?
Because I'm starving.
Of course.
Rain is better than monsters. Thanks for keeping me around, Jesse.
Yeah.
Rain is better than monsters. And you always dry it in the sunshine. Makes more sense. Yeah, Axel,
you doing okay?
It was a rough night.
I don't like this dude.
It happens. Lucas
is
going to
be kind of a funny 80s throwback character.
I'm just glad you're okay.
Thanks for being so cool about it.
Cool beans.
Cool beans.
See anything?
Hey! There's something over that way.
What is it?
Some kind of building, I think.
Let's get a closer look.
I locked gold on it, so it's got to be good. Mysterious cities of gold. Oh, Reuben. Oh, little Piggly Wiggly can climb.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
Woohoo!
What is this place?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
Little squeals make my day happy.
It's the Temple of the Order of the Stone.
Lucas, are you sure?
He's right. Look.
Yep, matching symbols. Has to be it.
Holy crap.
Do you think they're in there?
Let's go in and find out.
Very unlikely. We're probably going to have to go on a quest for every episode to find each
Let's
one.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces? What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
Too many webs to not be spiders. Oh, Piggy. No, Ruben! Oh, shit.
What? What was that?
That's probably not a good thing.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, dispenser faces. I thought we were friends.
Run!
Run! Keep. Ah! Oh, new Rick.
We're trapped! We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we can figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut them off.
There's a crafting table. Maybe we can make something useful.
Out of what? We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets.
Yeah, what have we got?
Let's see what we've got to work with.
I have a few sticks left over from building the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have are some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
Let's see. I've got some flint and steel, a sword. Oh, and some string from a spider that I fought in the woods earlier.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
Bow and arrow! Obviously! Right? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Boo! And a single arrow. Yep. Boom! One shot, one kill!
Let's do this.
360 no scope! Well done!
Alright.
The order of the pig's luck is changing.
Of course we're the Order of the Pig. Reuben's still alive. As long as we have Reuben, we
this
have hope.
Must be their enchantment room.
Doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Yes, it does. More likely he's here. Yeah, I don't care about you, Lucas.
A tale of toll, a tale of soul.
The battle was fierce,
retold.
But the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Revision 2,
well,
draft 6.
Not exactly forever.
These
five members, five friends, together would give so much to gain their rightful place. As five heroes,
they would author their own end.
Makes sense.
They would slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone?
Roy!
The stories never mentioned him.
This is so crazy.
This might explain why Ivor had such a grudge against Gabriel.
They lied to us. They lied to the whole world.
Why would they do this?
Man, I can't believe you punched a member of the Order of the Stone.
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but Petra is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Yeah,
Jesse's right.
We don't have the Order
to
help us.
We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
Only one way to
one
go.
Way
find,
to
out.
Find out.
Gotta go. Gotta go upstairs. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast up the stairs. Come on. Moving. Keep on going.
Now this is cool.
Wow.
What happened to the walls?
More like what happened to this whole place?
This must have been where they met.
So where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, right. What are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
So where are we putting the amulet? Yeah, that's not doing anything.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something missing.
It's a map,
look around
but somewhere
and see
we
if you
have
can
to
find
put
anything.
It's a compass.
It's a map of the entire world. This is way nicer than the one at Endercon.
Yay, pedestal.
It's the same as the amulet.
And now we need a light source.
We're in the temple of the Order of the Stone. The Order's actual temple.
She had to look through
temple.
It or something, or light it up.
Who'd have thought it, huh? A bunch of small towners like us, wrapped up in an adventure like this.
Hey,
yeah,
that's exactly
insane.
What happens in every movie.
I just hope we all come out the other side in one piece.
If I wasn't wearing these hero dungarees, then we wouldn't be doing this. Ah, right, there we go. Time to throw the switches. There we go.
Wow.
Ray of light.
It's absolutely incredible. How did they build this?
Oh, so it tracks them wherever they're going.
Now I'm impressed.
This looks like some sort of tracking system. It's the Order. It's showing where they are right now.
Look, we don't know enough about how this thing works. Maybe the amulet only tracks them when they're on the surface. Or maybe it doesn't work when they're in the nether. We have to go off what we do know.
There's only two lights on that map. If there are only two heroes left, then we know what we need to do. That Witherstorm is still out there. We know that Gabriel was trying to tell us something. We've got to find the Order of the Stone.
But there are only two whites. There are only two members of the Order left?
He said Soren was missing.
That leaves Magnus. Or Illigard.
Let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place. She's still out there. She has to be.
Just stay safe, okay?
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay.
Yeah, man.
Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though.
Yep.
If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help. If, maybe one of you guys can hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia'll have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Finding Magnus? You really think that's how it's going to go? We need Illigard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. And when it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master. You're a smart person, Jesse. Obviously, the smart thing to do is to go get Magnus.
I think Axel meant Illigard there, Jesse.
Olivia, you and I are going
to
Illigard.
Awesome.
Axel, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra shows up.
What? Oh. That guy?
I'm right here?
Come on, Axel. For Petra's sake.
Fine, I'll do it. For Petra.
I'll take it.
So, we're off in the quest to Illigard. They're taking the boxes to Illigard, to Illigard. Whoa. That motherfucker be big.
Please hurry.
Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Jesse and Olivia return to the Nether, intent on finding Illigard, the Redstone Engineer. And find themselves in a place of mechanical marvels, Redstone rarities.
Oh,
amazing
nice.
Machines, limited only by the imagination of their brilliant creator. While the great storm grows, consuming everything in its wake, time is running out for our intrepid heroes.
But our heroes will win as they continue on their quest. Right, let's see what we got. The cam before the storm. Lucas or Alert Gabriel. Let's see if Lucas. Petra, yeah. Yeah, that's what kept him from leaving the shelter. So, I mean, pretty much, that was the big choices. Everything else seemed to be, like, non-consequential choices. Outside of that, pretty much the fairly even split amongst everything along there. So, that was the first episode of Minecraft Story Mode. If you guys enjoyed this experience of watching Minecraft Story Mode, thank you very much for watching. This will be part of our Tell Me a Tale series. So maybe Just will be on to the, second episode pretty soon. I'm not too sure about how much I enjoy the Minecraft story. It doesn't hold my attention for any major reason, so... much as a joking aside, all I care about is keeping Reuben alive. If I can keep Reuben alive and everything wins out that way, then that's a happy day for me. I don't give a shit about anybody else in this world. Just the Reuben. Reuben must live. They say Boomer will live. Reuben will live. I will keep that piggy safe, and I hope it's a little bruise in his eye from this adventure already. I wish he was actually okay. I mean, if I told him to run away, would he have actually, like, gotten hurt? I don't know. I'm really concerned about my piggy wiggy. So, yeah, guys, Minecraft, story mode, Telltale. Interesting combination. I'm assuming this has been after the far cry of everyone wanting to see a story mode implemented in Minecraft, but this has got my attention so far. It's working reasonably well. It's got wit and charm in its opening episode. I'm not too sure how this would keep me interested over time. I know there's, what, 8-9 episodes in this, so it's longer than a regular Telltale series, so if we feel like coming back to doing another episode of this, it'll be completely and solely related to how many views and how many comments are underneath the video. So if you want to see more of this and my reaction to the series, then you need to actually let it be known. Of course, I want to give a shout out to anybody who's watching us on the live stream today. Specifically, was it JP1244 who was shouting all the way through this episode? Thank you very much for watching, man. I was trying to keep myself straight-faced. I'm watching the chat while I'm playing at the same time. And kind of trying to keep it in character. But you had me internally in stitches, and it made me kind of like fluff myself whenever I was thinking of trying to say something else because of your caps lock all the way through the chat room. So thanks very much for watching. I hope you actually subscribe and come back for another episode of this. Yeah, obviously you had a good time. For fuck's sake, Axel was the last thing I saw you say, and I hope you actually had a few more things to say otherwise. So thank you very much for watching. Anybody else who's been on the channel here live watching the stream, I hope you all check it out on youtube.com/pasticheofskin if you missed any part of this episode. You can of course watch many other episodes of Tell Me a Tale series on that channel, along with my other series, Made in Japan and Did You Know What I Remember and Cold Open and all the bits and pieces that I throw up on there on a regular basis. So, of course, again, that is www.youtube.com/pasticheofskin. You can always, of course, support the channel by throwing a little comment or a click or a link to anything that's in the bit underneath the video, which is a channel support plea. If you go through any of those links to affiliates or to connection sites like Amazon stores, any purchase you make on that will actually help support the channel and support me with no extra cost added to you. But if you feel like you enjoyed this enough to the point where you want to see more content like this on the channel, you can of course support me directly via Patreon. It's www.patreon.com/delibelly. I will be changing that to /pasticheofskin very soon to make sure it's kind of appropriate and correct. So it'll be patreon.com/pasticheofskin. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you all in the next episode. Bye.